Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. So, we're in this mental asylum and stuff, and we're about to meet a creepy guy who may or may not be a doctor. I mean, I guess technically he is, and he's supposed to be our bad guy and stuff. And this is my crew. Did I save? I'm not sure I'm going to make a save here. Save. It just occurs to me that I could have gotten stuff out of here. Let me try something here. Okay, restart level, yes. So yeah, there are some people to talk to, and I'm trying to check out if there are more options. Ah, yeah, and the guard is standing. Before I noticed that when I got the new objective, the guard was like poof, facing the other way. So, observe. Hello. Yep. See? Infirmary key, and no. Let's see here. Hello. Donnie. Which one is it really? I think this one. Sorry, dude. Just amusing myself. Okay, it totally bothers me that I can't use the computer, like, right now. Oh. So I thought the infirmary key would make a difference with the machine, but it didn't. In other words, I restarted the level for no good reason. So we have already been here, so let's make it quick. Yep. Grab the ring. Yep. Carry on. Disc. Tools. Yep. Got it. Check the computer. Okay, so the arm is the only part of him that's like left behind. Everything else has been reclaimed or something. Okay, here you go. Does the receptionist say anything more? Nope. Okay. So I take it we have to use the intercom. Ooh, cool crew shot. Nice. Bam. So I wonder how many guards are there. Do the usual. Ta-da! Oh, should have given him the bunny hop. Oh my god, the hospital is our oyster now. But now that we are in combat mode, wait, who is that? Now that we are in combat mode, I would like to do this. Whee! Blaster, firewall, and medic. Wait, what? Can he check in from here as well? I don't think so. Oh, so I can't actually do anything. Well, that sucks. Okay. deal with this guy. Okay, so I had to end the turn. Got it. Oh my god. Door control. Huh. Goody. So I guess the rest of the crew has to stay outside. First let me put up a firewall. Okay, you guys are still here. I wonder if there is another computer so that the other Decker can join me. Go check that door, will you? And you go with him. Where did my firewall go? Quick save. Yet. Okay. Guard. Whoa. You know what? I'm gonna handy. Can I build more firewalls? Okay, it's not very useful, I think. Shannon, get back to me. Okay, this leads us somewhere else. But I want you to go here. Oh yeah, we opened the bathroom door, didn't we? Follow him. Follow him here. Oh, did I kill the other one? I'm going to. Just get over there. You enter, and I shall hack my records. What do you know? Okay. Huh, okay, looks like I've got nothing else to do than check out. Oh, and if I exit via proper port, then I won't be stunned. Huh, isn't that cool? Okay. Give me a big fat manual save here. Ta-da! Give me a bunny hop. Now you go ahead. As in behind cover ahead. Can I talk to the receptionist? I'm afraid I can't do that then. Basement, huh? Okay. Gather everyone around. No more doodad, I take it. And it seems we can't get to this guy. I don't think this is personnel. Is this like the shining wagon, the one that the boy is riding on the carpet and everything. Okay, everybody gather around. Give me another bunny hop here. Actually, give it to him. I don't think we've got anything else to do, so we... Oh, I have to exit everybody manually. Okay. Let's see now. It would be probably wise to make a manual save too. Make some stepping stones. Now let me add some. Shoot the patient, aren't I? Oh. hit him with the axe. Hit him again! Bam! Do I have any medkits? Nope. No. Oh, I will let the patient handle this. Awesome. Okay, can you do anything for healing and stuff? Okay, you heal yourself. Take the less expensive option for now, quick save. Whoa! Goo everywhere. You're supposed to be fighting guards, not us. Ah, violent patient, violent patient. Hey, they are all violent. Oh, come on. We had such a nice teamwork going on and everything. Give me bunnies. Put a mark on him. Come on! You're supposed to be good at this. I'm gonna put a mark on you. Okay, shoot him at least. I'm not gonna hire next time, you know? Now I wonder if we maybe should have equipped some of those humane grenades or something. These fuckers are strong. It's like they have been enhanced or something. I guess that's where all those spare parts went. Punch him! Punch him! Yeah. No. Can we get some? Oh, let's reload everybody. we have to use up the healing stuff. Oh, and he had one of those, okay. Although it didn't seem like these fellers were salvageable. Okay, and I would like him to heal up. Good. Now a manual save. And I believe I have earned myself a break. So now that we are closing in on the bad guy's lair, and I bet we're gonna hear some super villain speech and stuff. I'm going to wrap up this episode and start anew soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.